Assalamu alaikum ji. My name is Hasan Tariq, and the topic which I am going to discuss today is Central Depository Company. Central Depository Company is basically a company which is related to the transfer of shares is basically done through the Central Depository Company. So it is a depository company which is situated in Pakistan, which was established in 1993 as a public limited company, and it started its operation in 1997. The basics, the major offices of this Central Depository Company is situated in Karachi, Lahore, Islamabad and Hyderabad. And the purpose of this company is basically that it is an agency for holding securities like equity, for example, the preference shares and the common shares, as well as the debts, which includes the bonds, and for electronic settlement of instruments traded in Pakistan capital market. All the instruments, like I told you, the equity and the debt instruments are traded in this Central Depository Company electronically. So rather than transferring the instruments like equity and debt in a form of physical, in a hard copy form, the Central Depository Company play a major role in transferring and electronically settling the instruments. Sale purchase of this instrument can be done through the Central Depository Company. So Central Depository Company is basically, is a unique type of thing, which is a unique type of agency which is established in Pakistan, and its major role is basically the electronic transfer. Rather than going to the paper environment, it is supportive of paperless environment. So all the stock markets, banks and investors can play a participative role by opening their accounts in the Central Depository Company. And the major benefit of CDS, which is Central Depository Company, is that it is used for the open-ended and closed-ended mutual funds, pension schemes, bonds, sukuks, term finance certificates and mudharaba certificates. So the major benefit of the Central Depository Company, as going forward I'm discussing it in detail, that it basically reduces the workload due to paperless environment, because in paperless environment you can just with a single click transfer the shares, buy the shares, purchase the shares, sell the shares and bonds and equities through this Central Depository Company. And this transfer is very immediate as compared to the manual transfer which was previously being done in a form of physical transfer of instruments and endorsement of instruments. And investor can have their securities directly credited into their accounts. It is also a major benefit that when investor want to purchase some shares or he want to sell some share, he can just do it with single click, rather than going into the physical market and buying the instrument physically. He can do it by sitting it in his home and by using the internet and by using the Central Depository Account portal. He can do it with just few clicks. So it is another benefit in terms of time consumption. Through Central Depository Company, the companies can also pledge their shares to get the loan from the banks and through different companies. So pledging is also a very basic role which is being played in by the Central Depository Company, as any company can pledge their shares, and by pledging that share, by marking the lien on those shares, they can get the loan. Other than that, risk of damage, loss and forged instruments, or the fraudulent activity can be reduced if the Central Depository Company come into play, because there is no physical instrument involved in this sector. So electronically things can be done and things can be settled. So the fraudulent activity, the damage, the loss and the forging of the instrument can be reduced by use if the services of Central Depository Company can be obtained. And last but not the least is that the relation with any Central Depository Company, or by selling the share, can be done through just simple clicks. So it is basically also very easy that you don't need to fill the physical form and get them submitted in some place physically. By physically going there, you can just do it by sitting it in your home. You can just close your account and things can be done in that manner. So that was my topic, and that is the conclusion. I hope you guys have understand the central depository company function and its major role that it is being played in the capital market of Pakistan. And with that I want to thank you all for listening me and seeing me. I hope you enjoyed the video, and for the more videos, kindly subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.